That she has an exciting spirit, like she has a fantastic spirit. She's always happy, even when she's sad. It takes her a second to snap out of it, and she's really funny. Like, I really like Grace, and she's super smart as well. Like, she thinks about stuff quickly.
Life filled with happiness and all the blessings of marriage, fruitfulness. They'll raise God-fearing children, because it's quite difficult in this day and age now. I just wish them all the best, everything they wished for themselves.
Happy married life, and I would say put God first in everything that they're doing, and I wish them all their happiness, and I pray to God that they have beautiful children, and with Jugal as their mother and Ebenezer as their dad, they will be wonderful human beings.
Grace is playful. She's really a cool friend.
I pray that that they actually blossom in their marriage. I pray that their marriage is fruitful. I pray that that they live together like they've been when they were dating and all of that, and even more so. The friendship continues, the love continues, and even when children start rolling in, they're moving from greater grace to greater grace to greater grace every day.
I wish them all the happiness I can think of, everything good.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when